ordering of numbers. Here you will learn how to arrange a given set of number in order of ascending or descending form. What is ascending order? Arranging the numbers from the smallest to greatest is ascending order. And descending order is arranging the numbers in the form of greatest to smallest. In the previous topic, you have learned about comparing numbers. So you can compare numbers here also to find out greatest or smallest number. Look at example 7. Here you have to arrange the same numbers in ascending as well as descending order. So let's arrange in ascending order first. Find the smallest number, which is 787. It is the only 3-digit number given here, while all the others are 4-digit number. So now you will look at the 1000 place to find the next number greater than 787. So next number will be 1205. Then after this, 1348. Then next, 6085. And then 8098 at last. This will be the ascending order. Now descending order. It will be opposite of the sequence in ascending order. So the greatest to smallest number will be 8098, then 6085, then 1348, then the next 1205 and 787 at last. Now solve the given exercise 1.6 and send on my number 993666629. Okay.